is Dexter.
And my name is Desmond.
Today we have a basketball game.
We're using this Vex robot. We changed this robot so it can throw this foam ball into that cup right there.
We have to make it like this because, like, if it's like, you have to use foam ball because it's light, and if it's like harder, it won't even live. And yeah.
Why this mission is hard is this has to be 50 centimeters tall, and this has to be,
see, that's 50. See, it's 50 over here. 50.
And it has to be 25 centimeters away.
See? 25.
Which is right here.
Okay.
We're using this to stop it. Otherwise, if it turns too much, then it's going to be off place.
Look at that. We use this remote control because this is like a program. We only move the arm, which is too easy to program, which is easier than this.
So
see?
Try again.
Right? Let's try again. So the ball, if the ball just goes in, it's okay. So if it goes in and comes out, it's okay because, this is like a bottom. We don't make it like this or else it's too tall. So then, we have to make it like this because if it's like...
Otherwise it's like 58 or something.
Yeah. See? See that? Okay. So that's how we do it.